Hey everyone, and welcome back to Get to Know a Better Business. I'm your host, Olivia Mancino. Today, I'm really excited to bring you my interview with BBB accredited business, Family Pet Cremation. We talked about what they do to comfort families who are grieving when they lost their fur child. So Jamie, thank you so much for joining us. It's so great to have you on today.
Well, thank you for having me.
Yeah, absolutely. So let's get started. Talk to me about Family Pet Cremations. What makes your business so special and so unique?
Well, we are one of a kind. We have one of the largest units in Illinois. We have special rooms for the family to come in and have like a grieving area to say their last goodbyes. We have multiple packages that families can choose from. We just have a variety of urns and jewelry, and we stand out a little bit more than most places because we make it more family friendly.
Absolutely. And I think a lot of people who will see this won't even know that pet cremation is a thing. I mean, pets are family members. I have mine in the background here. She is literally within my eyesight at all times. So that's really special that you can, you know, take your pet, have them always with you. Do a lot of people know you exist, or do you find that people are kind of surprised to find that out?
A lot of people are surprised. They never knew that a cremation or a family pet cremation existed. And that's why we started, because we didn't know options when your pet has passed. What the next option is, where do you go? What do you do? Or when you leave your pet at the vet, like what happens? So a lot of people, they don't know that cremation is an option for their pets. So they're very surprised when they find us, but also very... say not happy, but relieved that right. We are here.
I can't imagine how tough it must be to see grieving families day after day. What sort of training do you have to kind of guide them through that process and make sure that they're well taken care of in such a horrible time in their lives?
Well, this is my parents' business. So this has just been something that I have grown up with. We have pets that we have loved and that have passed. So when people come in, it is very, very hard to see people crying over their loss. We call them their fur babies or their pets. Mm-hmm. And most of the time I end up crying with them, just hearing the pet story and how much they were loved and well taken care of. So it's just, since I have a love for pets and all of our staff members here have a love for pets, we try to make that process just a little bit easier for the families. So it's not that it's training, it's just that we have the compassion to give to the families and the pet owners.
Right. And to know that someone's going to take care of their family member, that's gotta be, like you said, a relief, because that's just not an easy process to go through, whether it's pet, human, and to just have someone there to guide you through the process must be really relieving. Yeah. So talk to me a little bit about, you kind of mentioned the different services you offer. You have private grieving rooms. You even have different options for jewelry and urns. Can you elaborate a little bit on that?
We do special paw prints, which a lot of cremation places don't do. So we have a clay that we impress into your pet's paw. So you get your pet's actual paw print, and then we stamp the name on it and we bake it so it stays nice and hard. So we have those options. We have, like we said, our grieving room where the families get 10 to 15 minutes and we lay your pet out on this beautiful table that was handmade. So they just have some time to say goodbye, just to have a little bit of last times with them to give their love. And some people bring in their pets that are still alive to say goodbye, and other family members.
I'm trying not to cry. Seriously, it's so sweet. That is so sweet. That literally is so nice to hear that you guys are doing so much for these families. Wow, that's amazing.
Yeah. We, like I said, we tried to make this awful process just a little bit easier. And we know you can't. I lost my pet and she was my world. She was my everything. And when she passed, it just broke my heart. So I know how it feels. So just having that special room, because when you're at the vet, sometimes you don't get that time alone with your pet to say goodbye, or especially now with COVID, the vets aren't allowing families to come in when their pet is being put down. So that's so hard. So we're trying to, we have that room so they can have that goodbye.
Amazing.
Or family members are out of town. We've had families that said, my daughter's at college and can you just wait a little bit so she can come in and say goodbye? And I mean, that's why we have this room.
Wow, that's amazing. That's so amazing. I love that. So, shifting gears here a little bit so I don't cry the makeup off I just put on. We love that you're BBB accredited. We love having so many unique and diverse businesses on our roster. Tell me about why that was an important choice for your family, since it is a family-owned business. Why did your parents choose to become accredited?
So, I mean, I asked my mom that question last night. I said, why did you guys decide to do this? And she said, it's because of a family member of ours. He said, every business I go to, I look to see if they're a Better Business Bureau accredited. And if they are, I know that is a good business and that is where I want to be. So hearing that, my mom said, okay, then that's, we need to be accredited with them. It means that we're compassionate, we're caring, and it just shows that we're a good, caring business.
Absolutely. Our values are definitely aligned, and I can tell you there are a lot of pet lovers here at the BBB too, so we really appreciate everything that you guys do. Is there anything else that you want to mention before we wrap up?
I do want to mention we do our unit is very large, so we actually can do horse cremation, equine.
Oh,
So
wow.
we cremate everything from a small fish. We had a family member bring in a small little fish that got
Wow.
cremated, and we can do as large as a horse.
Wow.
So our unit is very large. And what's nice about our horse cremation or our equine is we have a special sled that we use. So it's all done respectfully and dignity or dignified for the horse. It's we pull the horse on the sled, and then that whole sled is placed into the unit. So it's done tactfully and respectfully. And a lot of places don't do that. So we are one of a kind that have a unit large enough to do a full horse.
That's incredible. It was so nice to talk to you and meet you, and thank you so much for everything you do for all us pet lovers out there. And I can't wait for the word to be spread far and wide on social media.
Yes, we are here, and we don't, we're sad when families come in and they need our services, but we're here when they need us.
Absolutely. Thank you so much, Jamie.
Thank you.
If you're not BBB accredited, but you want to learn more about all the awesome things we can do for you, head over to gettoknowthebbb.org to learn more. Thanks for joining us.